Mazard Ulak. She was a daughter of a local landlord, first and only child of a noble family. Everyone around her admired her pleasant attitude and delinquent etiquette. While her father was away for business outside the country, she was eager to help with the estate governance. Everything was perfect in the life of a young Mozzie. She was turning 20, and the family was planning a long-awaited marriage until the day of her birth. That day, she was turned into a blood predator, a vampire.